Whoa, nice.
Is it, Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. You ever have those moments where you wish you could go back? Rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Hello? Huh. Who's abandoned?
Go!
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Oh, wow. It seems useful.
How can I help? I won't take that personally. Nothing appeals to you? What can I make for you? Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. No need to thank me.
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't... Ugh.
Behind you, brother!
Get it, huh? The doors weren't chained up like the Lumbacher. Couldn't they quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Seat to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's Gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun?
Hmm.
Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seat. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Great. Now we can make it across.
Right side!
No, tomorrow!
It will be so!
Thank you.
if you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Down the rigs.
Left something behind.
At your service. I'll disinfect my tools. Wear it with pride. Be safe!